Good evening, everyone. I'm glad you're all here. Thank you very much for joining me. Here we have the live webcam looking at Old Faithful. It is Saturday, February 12th, 2022, and Yellowstone has been a rocking and a rolling. As you know, when the computer picks up an earthquake, sends a message to the geologist, most likely there at the University of Utah, and they're supposed to post how large the earthquake was, but it's the weekend and no one works on the weekends at USGS. This earthquake at 8:02, now that would be universal time, looks like to be the largest earthquake they've had so far today. And there's been quite a few of them. This monitor on the left is from the borehole at the Medicine River area. Here we have Holmes Hill and this is Purple Mountain. This earthquake comes in as a magnitude 2.30. I'll bring it down. So those of you that might be watching on a larger monitor can see it. It's down there at the bottom, MD 2.32. The next one that looks fairly large, again, the borehole at Madison River looks like the better of the signature. At 9:42 universal time. That comes in as a magnitude 2.37. And we'll look at its signature. All right, now I want to go back and look at these other ones. Let me pull this up for you so you can see them. There's been quite a few. We got one there. Oh, let me make this bigger. All right, we actually got several of them here. And yeah, you can see there's another one there. Just looking at the ones in red. Another one there. We'll make that one larger. For some reason, when I click on them, sometimes they go small and it's hard to see. I want to make Purple Mountain a little bit larger. We had blobs of magma coming in. Let's look at the signature here. All right. There you go. Yeah, those are volcanic tremors. Not harmonic, but volcanic. Yeah, we got more blobs of magma coming in here. The lighter colors are the lines of melt. I've talked about that before. And we got some more here and some more there. And the last one down here, marked in red, the most recent, will be that one right there. That's a small one. That comes in as a magnitude 1.80. We also got another one right there. That one is a magnitude 1.71. Yeah, and none of these are being reported. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 marked in red just on this page alone. The same 10 show up here for the borehole for the Madison River area. This would be considered an earthquake swarm. See how that one matches up with that. And right there. Yeah, they pretty much, this one doesn't show up. But yeah, they pretty well match up. See that? So Purple Mountain is right here. Let me bring it out. Give you an idea where it's at. It's close to the area, which is a real interesting, between Sour Creek and Old Faithful. For some reason, this whole area rises up together at the same time when there's uplift going on at Yellowstone, and usually an earthquake swarm is an indication that there is uplift going on. Over here is the monitor for Madison River. There's the Madison River monitor, and this one here is Holmes Hill monitor, again close to the same location, so right there. All right, so I drew a triangle to give a better idea within this location is where those earthquakes are occurring. We got a canyon down in here. Yeah, I don't know. They're within this area where all three monitors are picking up the same earthquakes. If I go to the stream view, you can match them up. Let me go back another 4 hours and I'll show you what's going on there. Let me bring it down so you can see them. There and there. And let me bring it over here. All three monitors. I went back another 4 hours. Again, you can match them up right there and there. Yeah, we got activity here. You can barely see it on this monitor here, though. And there's some little ones over here that match up. See that? And then going back another 4 hours, you can match them up. See that? Let me pull it over for you a little bit farther so you can match them up. Yeah, there's been quite a few earthquakes today. Going back another 4 hours. Now, these are the 2.3, I believe. That one there. And that one there. Yeah, that probably is a 2.3 also. Maybe close. Yeah, it'd be horrible if Yellowstone decides to erupt on the weekend. And they tend to ignore the text messaging that the computer is sending to them. Yeah, what are they getting paid for? So that's all I have for you right now. Any thoughts or comments or questions, please put it down below. Thank you very much for your support. Thank you very much for subscribing. And thank you for your time that you take to watch my videos. I really appreciate it. Any thoughts or comments, once again, please put those down below. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.